Meet Indian OFB's remote control weapons station. Armed with the Russian-designed NSVT 12.7mm heavy machine gun, the unmanned combat station was specifically designed to carry a combat-ready NSVT heavy machine gun, which is mounted on a two-axis stabilizer. It can be used to engage both ground and aerial targets, with keeping its operator safe from threats. Originally, the station was intended for upgraded Arjun main battle tank. The module has also been configured for the Arjun armored recovery vehicle and the C-431 patrol ship of the Indian Coast Guard. However, it can be installed on a wide range of ground and surface carriers. The weapon works in both day and night modes and is equipped with a laser range finder.